enthusiasts, welcome back to Toys That Made Us Happy. Today, we have something special for all the Kamen Rider fans out there. We'll be unboxing blind packs of the Ride Chemy cards from Kamen Rider Gotchard. These cards are able to scan using the Gotchard River for more sound effects. There are two boxes here, Phase 00 and Phase 01. Phase 00 consists of 30 packs, and each pack has 3 cards, whereas Phase 01 has 20 packs and each pack has 5 cards. Want to know more about it? Stay tuned and watch it till the end. We'll open every packs and show the rare cards that contains in these awesome boxes. Well, before we begin, I would like to encourage everyone to subscribe my channel, as I will do a lots of review on my collections and future hauls as well. Thank you for your time to watch my other videos. I am really appreciated, and please comment your thoughts, so that I could keep in touch with everyone. So, let's dive right in and see what these amazing cards look like.
Thank you.
In conclusion, Phase 00 has the opportunity to collect all the 25 cards in this blue box. It's good to collect them all without a second thought of buying another box. However, the Phase 01 has random card searching, and it is difficult to collect all 88 cards at once in this orange box. Every box has its different rare cards, so if you are collecting all 88 cards, you might need to buy more orange box than the blue box. That's it for today's review, folks. If you are first time watch on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell for more awesome toy reviews. And also, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to Toys That Made Us Happy for more awesome toy reviews, unboxings, and assembly guides as well. Until next time, and remember, keep collecting and stay happy. Goodbye.